There is a fifth dimension, beyond the knowledge of Google. It is a dimension as vast as Oprah's wallet and as timeless as Marvin Gaye. It's the middle ground between Droid and Apple, between Xbox and PlayStation. It lies between the pit of intellect and the summit of simple-minded. This is the dimension of utter confusion. It is an area which we call the Twilight Zone. This is Los Angeles, 1995. Our story deals with two friends who live on Normandy and Western, Craig and Smokey.
Craig has just been wrongfully terminated from his job. Ironically, it was on his day off. And Smokey is a piss-poor weed dealer who gets high on his own supply. In just a few moments, we'll take a seat on this porch and see the result of terrible choices and foolishness in the Twilight Zone.